What up, S&M Squad, and welcome back, guys. Here's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes. Here we go again, guys.
What's up, S&M Squad? How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, you guys. Hey, if you're having a bad day, let's turn it around
now, baby.
With some good energy and some good music.
Yes.
Of course.
Yes, most definitely.
So, my lovely wife, who we got today, babe?
Today, we'll be reacting to Royce.
Royce.
Yes, Peeping Through the Window.
Peeping Through the Window.
Yes, Peeping Through the Window.
All right, we got it out of the comment section, guys.
You guys asked for it, and we are here to deliver.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right.
So, before we get into it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on your post notification bell so you guys be notified, and we thank you guys.
Yeah.
We appreciate it. Here we go.
Let's do it.
Good energy, good music.
Bam!
Our first time, Roy C.
Roy.
Peeping Through the Window.
Peeping Through the Window.
Okay. Let's hear the lyrics.
Oh, that sounds so nice. Like the lullaby.
Up this morning and I got in my car to go for a morning drive. As I was driving down Main Street, there was my best friend and my wife in front of me. And as I was driving behind him, he pulled in at the Holiday Inn, went around.
Oh, baby, are you hearing this?
He said he went for a morning drive, right?
Yes, and he's seeing his wife and his best friend.
Pull up at the Holiday Inn.
What?
The music sounds so good that I couldn't even be shocked. Can we do it one more time so I can get really into the lyrics?
Okay.
Because I'm telling you, that melody itself,
yes.
That's why I said it sounds like a lullaby, because it really...
It almost takes you on a
like
ride.
Soothed me to the point where I was about to drift
off. Absolutely.
Dog.
Here we go.
Up this morning and I got in my car to go for a morning drive. As I was driving down Main Street, there was my best friend and my wife in front of me. And as I was driving behind him, he pulled in at the Holiday Inn, went around and parked in the backyard of the hotel. Went inside, picked up a key, went down the hall to a lonesome room. You know what I did? Went around to the window, got down on my knees where I could peep in and see. And as I was looking in, I saw my wife took off that lovely dress I bought her last week. Then she reached down and took off those pantyhose. In my heart.
Oh Lord. Oh my. Woo, I know that was a sharp pain. Roy C.
He saw his wife take off the dress.
This is crazy.
That he got for her last week.
And
then she took the pantyhose off. Lord.
Oh. What's next? Oh, Lord.
Whoa.
I can only imagine what's next.
Wow, this is pain.
Here we go, man.
With his best friend?
Best friend?
Oh, my gosh. Keep it going, baby.
Tears came in my eyes. All I could do was stand there and cry. Peeping through the window. Oh, Lord. I was peeping. tapped me on the shoulder. He said, son, I'm gonna lock you up. I said, why? He said, you a peeping Tom. I said, no, sir. Come here, officer. Take a look through the window. Come on, tell me what you see. He peeped and he looked at me and he said, is that your wife?
Oh,
I said, yes, sir. He says, you got troubles in your home.
Oh, yes, he said, does.
All the troubles I got tonight. It's right here in this hotel room.
Oh.
By that time, I looked out at the policeman. His thing was hard, and my thing was hard. And we're standing side by side.
They must have been doing some crazy things in that bed.
They must be watching something.
If they both were,
if they got turned on.
Yes.
This is a crazy story.
This is like the craziest story we've reacted
probably
to.
Probably I ever heard in my life.
This is crazy.
I can't wait to hear the ending. Here we go.
Oh my.
Roy C is off the chain.
Wow.
It's like he's naked with a woman on a record cover. What? This guy is
Till the night, we're standing there peeping through the window. Peeping through the night, peeping through the window, peeping through the night, peeping through the night. I said, I'm going home. I don't know the tears in my eyes.
Wow.
But after I got there, a few minutes later, my wife walked in. She had a smile on her face like she never had before. And she looked at me and she told me, she says, oh, I'm leaving. Leaving in the morning. She told me she would leave. And all I wanted to know was why. What's wrong with me? She looked at me and she said, I don't want to hurt your feelings, but if you want to know, I'm going to tell you now. She looked at me and she said, Roy, oh Roy, listen to me. I got to tell you all before I go.
What's wrong?
She looked at me and she said, your thing is too short.
I'm done.
What?
I am done.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Goodness gracious. I'm done. I'm done as well.
Oh, I cannot believe this.
Your thing is too short. Oh my gosh. What?
She packing up and leaving?
I didn't know what she was going to say. I'm thinking that she would say something a little like
I want to.
You don't give me enough love.
Yeah,
or,
oh my God. This is crazy. Here we go, guys. Let's go.
She said your thing is too short.
Ow! Fell out on the floor.
Hold up. Did he scream?
Oh. But if you want to know, I'm gonna tell you now. She looked at me, she said, Roy, oh Roy, listen to me. I got to tell you all before I go. She looked at me, she said, your thing is too short. Ow! Fell out on the floor. I couldn't take it no more. I said, I know what I'm gonna do. In the morning, I'm going down to see Dr. John to get some pills to make this thing grow. All I need is just a few more inches. And it'll...
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
This is an up and down,
I mean,
crazy.
I feel bad laughing because there are men who have this problem, but
I don't want to have to go see no doctors. No. Don't put me in that category. Guys, this is crazy. Let's keep going. Wow. I want to hear the end. This is getting better and better. This is crazy.
Everything will be alright. Got those pills, but you don't know what I found when I looked down. My thing was still short. Peeping through the window, peeping through the blinds, peeping through the window, peeping through the blinds. Oh, she don't know I was peeping. She didn't know I was peeping.
Oh my God.
I was standing on the outside of the Holiday Inn, and she was inside with my best friend.
Oh.
Me and the policeman standing there peeping. Oh.
Oh my God. Oh, I feel so bad for you, Mr. Roy.
Okay, I now have a new favorite song.
This right is crazy.
I have a new favorite song.
You guys.
Oh, my God.
What?
Peeping through the window.
Wow, man. This guy had tears in his eyes. His wife was cheating. He was a peeping Tom. The doctor couldn't get him right.
He was locked up.
He was too short.
Then he showed the police officer, his best friend, and his wife. Both of them sitting there.
She packing up, leaving.
Turned on by the whole act.
Wow, man. How did he come up with those lyrics?
Wife came home, happy as she ever been.
Smiling in her ear. She just got...
You know what? This is so sad. We're laughing, but somebody out there has gone through this.
Oh, my, man.
That's the sad part.
Lord Jesus.
Oh, man. That's heartbreaking.
Wow.
New favorite song.
Pain hit me in my heart.
Woo. Roy C.
Man, went to the doctor, got some pills. Damn pills ain't work.
And it was still short.
Goddamn, still too many inches short, man.
Be damn if you do, damn if you don't. Now, that's a dilemma.
Man, that was a bad day.
Oh, my gosh, guys. Thank you so much for requesting this song. Thank you guys so much. We appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, my gosh. This like blew my mind.
That is a bad day that you would have to turn around with good energy and good music. I'm telling you.
I don't know if that's going to turn around. Turn that around?
That might help, man.
That may be the only scenario that the good energy and good music can't turn around.
Wow.
Goodness gracious.
Can't get no worse than that.
Oh.
Boy, see? All right, guys.
Is that the blues?
I don't know.
Because I feel like I got the blues now listening to that.
I want
to
hear him again. I want to see what else he got on the show,
man. All right,
guys. That was interesting.
You guys know how this goes.
That was a story.
1,000 or more likes.
Smash.
We go down the Roy C. rabbit hole.
Yes,
we explore more of his music. Come on, guys. Give this video a big fat thumbs up. We cannot believe the story in this song.
Man, that right there.
This blew our minds.
Like, what in the world?
And at first, I wasn't, like, I was drifting off to the music. It sounds so beautiful.
It did. But
and
it
then
like,
when you stopped it and replayed it, I'm like, oh, my gosh.
That caught me off guard.
What? This is crazy.
Oh,
this
man.
Can't be.
Guys, man, I don't know, man.
He's a peeping Tom.
Wow.
Peeping through the window.
Peeping through the blinds, baby. All right,
guys.
All right, guys. Hey, that's our time. We got caught up. But that was nice. I like that.
Yes.
All right. So get us out of the comment section. Let's keep Roy C going. 1,000 more likes.
Let's do it.
And we keep him going. We up out of here, guys. Y'all be safe. It's your boy, Sean.
Hey, you girl. Man.
Bam. No peeping through the window, man. We about
it. Oh, baby.
Peace.